The year is 2038. 1 year has passed since the taking of Malcolm. A treacherous organization ignites the fuse of their rotting plans. The stability in the notes responsible for Malcolm's creativity lie in the hands of a diabolical band of terrorists. Will Malcolm break free of his brain prison with his self intact?
Yeah.